以下是耶稣针对奇迹正文第八章回归之道第二节禁锢与自由之别所做的事义。请在看完奇迹正文第八章第二节之后再来聆听。You are blessed beings indeed. I am that one that you know as Jesus. 你确实是有福之人，我是你所知的耶稣。When you think about freedom, many of you become frightened. Some of you, when you would listen to that, would say, No, that's not true. I would really like to be free. I would like to be able to go hither and yon. I would like to be able to do this.That and the other. 当你们想到自由时，很多人开始担心害怕。有些人在听到这个害怕的想法时会说，不，那个想法不是真实的。我确实想要活得自由，我要能够到处走动，我要能够做这个，做那个，以及其他事情。And we say to you,You can do it. And that is when the fear will come across your face because you realize that you are free. You could leave your job today. You could change the status of your relationships today. You could shave your head. You could gain 50 pounds. You could do whatever you wanted today.You are a free being. 而我们要告诉你，你可以这么做，但此时你的脸上掠过一丝恐惧，因为你知道你是自由的。你可以今天就离职，你可以今天就改变自己人际关系的状态，你可以理自己的头发，你可以增加50磅体重，你可以在今天做自己想做的任何事情。你是一个自由的生命。 But when it comes down to it, there are restrictions that you have put upon yourselfThat you say things such as, Oh, I'd love to, but I can't because XYZ. XYZ are ideas in your mind. XYZ are the excuses you have placed before you on the path towards freedom.但是问题在于你加诸自己许多的限制，你会说，哦，我很想这么做，但是我不能，因为甲乙丙的原因。这甲乙丙就是你心中的观念，这甲乙丙就是你的借口，你让它阻挡了你通往自由的道路。 Now, many of you in your society believe that if people acted as if they were free, then everything would crumble. But the truth of the matter is, if you were taught to listen to your inner guidance, to follow your passions, to do what you love, to speak truthfully andauthentically and lovingly, we aren't talking about being brutal here. But if you were raised in that way, your life would go along a path that would be joyful and joyous and everybody would be happy.当今你们社会上有许多人相信，如果人们都抱着自由的心态来行事，那么一切都会崩塌。但事实上，如果你被教育去聆听自己的内在指引，遵循你的热情，做自己喜爱的事情，真实、实在且有爱地表达自己的想法，而非残酷无情地表达。如此，你是以此方式长大的，那么你的人生就会走上充满喜悦的道路，且每个人都会活得快乐。The schooling system within which you are educated is one of the greatest liabilities that you have to overcome, mostly because you believe it is good for you. Most of you believe that. 然而你接受教育的学校系统是你必须克服的一大障碍，主要是因为你认为学校系统对你是好的，且大部分的人都是如此认为。 How do we know?Because you send your children there. When you send your children into the school system, you are training them to lose their freedom, their creativity, their self-expression. That is not how you look at it, but that is the end result. 我们怎么知道呢？因为你们把孩子送去学校。当你把孩子送到学校系统时，你等于是训练他们丧失自己的自由、创造力与自我展现。现在，这不是你看待学校的方式，但这便是最终的结果。 So, most of you who are doing A Course in Miracles lessons are in a recovery process. You are trying to recover your natural inheritance,which is being a loving being, being a freedom-seeking being, and being a creative being. 大部分的奇迹学员正处在恢复的过程中，你正试图恢复你的本然天赋，也就是成为一个有爱的生命，寻求自由的生命，充满创造力的生命。 So that is your job to...Realign yourself with your guidance system. But it is a long job because your guidance system has been covered in dirt and debris and lies and truths. 因此，你的责任就是重新调整自己，对准你的导向系统。但这是一项漫长的工作，因为你的导向系统已经被尘土、残渣、谎言与虚假说覆盖。 And you've become confused. You think you want something, and then you think you want something else. You have mixed emotions. You have emotional confusion.You do not really know what you want. 你已经混淆不清，你以为自己想要某样东西，随后你又认为你想要的是其他东西。你有着混杂的情绪，你感到情绪混淆，你并不真正知道自己想要什么。You don't know why you want the things you do want. Sometimes,You will be eating something, or drinking something, or doing something. And part of your mind will say, I don't want to do this. And yet, you are doing it. 你不知道自己为什么想要那样东西。有时候你会吃着某样食物，喝着某种饮料，或是做着某些事情，而你心中有一部分会说，我不想要这样做，但你却做着那件事。 This is why you are so confused, and this is why the training program that you are in at this time is so important. 这就是你感到困惑的原因，为此之故。此时你正在接受的心灵锻炼是非常重要的。 You must begin to focus your mind on one goal, which is God. You must begin to listen to the one teacher, which is me. And in that, you will begin to eliminate some of the confusion. 你必须开始将注意力放在一个目标上，那就是上主。你必须开始听从一位老师，那就是我。如此一来，你就会开始清除某些困惑。You have to, however, have faith in this process and know that the things that you are being taught here in this curriculum are loving and are going to bring you good results.
然而，你必须在这个过程中怀抱信心，心里知道你再次所学习的课程是有爱的，它将带给你美好的结果。
Now, of those of you that have been doing A Course in Miracles for a while, you will be seeing those results. You will be having periods of peace.Where you never had any before.
对于已经学习奇迹课程一段时间的人来说，你会看到这些成果，你会享有某段期间的平安。这种经验是你过去未曾有过的。
You will be getting inspirations to be creative where you weren't getting inspired before, you will be seeing where you're doing things that you don't want to do, and you will be making some changes.
你会获得灵感而富有创意，这种启发是你过去未曾有过的。你会看出自己在哪方面做着自己不想做的事情，且你会做出一些改变。
These are the fruits of this tree.They are sweet and they are good. And yet, you will still have some mixed results because you were trained for such a long time in the ego's way.
这就是这棵树上所结的果实，它们是甜美的，它们是美好的。然而，你仍会有某些混杂的结果，因为你过去有那么长的一段时间接受了小我的那一套训练。
Again, be patient with yourself. Understand that you are undoing a most tremendously complex and long-lived training program. We are here to help you.
若一再提醒一次，请对自己有耐心，并请了解你正在接触相当复杂且长期灌输给你的思想程式。我们在这里帮助你。
Do not think that we are only helping you when you are reading this book or listening to a video. We are with you always. We, myself, and the Holy Spirit.
请勿认为我们只是在你阅读这部课程或聆听传讯时帮助你，我们始终与你同在。我们，我本身以及圣灵始终与你同在。
When you need help, ask us for help. When you don't want to do anything anymore, tell us that you don't want to do anythingAnd ask us to guide you along the path to freedom.
当你需要帮助时，请向我们求助。当你不再想做某件事情时，请告诉我们你不想再那样做，并请求我们在这条通往自由的路上引导你。
We are here to assist you every moment of every day, but.You have to ask.
每一天的每一刻，我们都在这里帮助你，但你必须请求。
I am that one that you know as Jesus, and I will speak to you again soon.
我是你所知的耶稣，我们很快再续。